There's another healer. Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Steel has not returned. A wall, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uol comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this with you. Sky people roam these parts.
Where have they gone, my little ones?
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
They are very, very small. Who are you? This guy.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
Kalu keeps talking of battle.
Maybe it's linked to... I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eyethorn.
With sick Eyethorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Will this guy... Their hope.
Okasa would not have allowed us to be pulled into battle like that.
Maybe it's linked to... Painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon?
The strange Eyethorn might be there too. If it's near the Yaveh, I'll try to find it.
Kaelu keeps talking of battle. Have we not had enough?
I just need to talk to her. Say something clever.
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul's drawing. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eyethorn. Something's got you spooked. There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Siul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Siul subject himself to metal things? He is Kamitire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Na'vi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Cool? Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yaveh. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me, after Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of this Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yavat from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Ziul's research. It will show us all the Yavat's secrets. No, I know.
With a volatile reservoir.
Send the pressure skyrocketing by disabling the draining pipes and the generator.
Thank you. on your uniform, on your head.
You're back! Did you get it? Did it go okay? Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. It isn't clearing it? Strange machine. How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happens?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sounding word.
What is that?
It will let the Yava out. Just watch. I need to get the system started, then it should work.
Good. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay. Now what? There should be a control panel somewhere. Right?
That did it.
Will it work to clear the rest?
I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
I'll just wait here. Do you mind? Until it goes on. My lungs don't hold another go. Yes! It's all here! I knew it!
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had Spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones. You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense with thy thorn. This could really work.
What's this? Tap con one?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this... the symbol...
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more? Tap, all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But, one second. Wait for it. There we go. I did it! Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Avan now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Dead, but I met a Kamatire called Okul and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Sewell's workshop. TAPCON 1. Do you know what that means? Nor? Do you read?
Yes. I'm here. CON 1. That's what I see. In my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's TAPCON 1?
I guess I'll find out.